Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn class 10 Maths, chapter number 8, Introduction to Trigonometry, exercise 8.1, question number 6. If angle A and angle B are acute angles such that cos A equal to cos B, then so that angle A is equal to angle B. Okay, so first of all we have to draw a right-angled triangle where angle A and B are acute angles. Okay, so solution here: angle A and angle B are acute angles, so it means less than 90 degree. Okay, so we have to denote A and B here, and we can write C is the right-angled triangle. Such that cos A equal to cos B. Okay, also one condition is given: cos A equal to cos B. Okay, cos A equal to, the formula of cos is adjacent side upon hypotenuse. So we can write adjacent side of angle A is AC. Okay, and hypotenuse is AB. So we can write AC upon AB. Second thing, cos B. Cos B equal to same formula, A upon A. But adjacent side of angle B, adjacent side of angle B is BC upon AB, because hypotenuse is the same. Now we have given that cos A equal to cos B. Okay, so we can write, given that cos A equal to cos B, therefore now put the value of cos A and cos B. Okay, AC upon AB, cos A equal to AC upon AB is equal to cos B. The value of cos B equal to BC upon AB. BC upon AB. Now this is equation number 1. Equation number 2. Here we can write from 1 and 2. Now see, simplify it. So we can write AC into AB is equal to AB into BC. So AB is cancel out. So we can write AC equal to BC. AC equal to BC means in given triangle AC equal to BC. It means given triangle is isosceles triangle. Yes or no? Because two sides are equal. It means given triangle is isosceles triangle. But we know that in isosceles triangle, equal sides are given. Okay, AC and BC are equal. So its respective opposite angles are also same. It means AC equal to BC. It means angle A equal to angle B. Okay, opposite side, opposite angle of AC is B. Okay, AC is B. So we can write angle B is equal to opposite angle of BC is angle A. Angle A. Property of isosceles triangle. Okay, property of isosceles triangle. Also, we can write angle A is equal to angle B.